Mean Girls, the movie, was really what you were dealing with in real life, in a sense.
Yeah, for a bit.
Mean Girls is the story of a girl goes to school, she moves to the new neighborhood, and like totally has to fit in with the in-group. You know what I mean? And in a way, you lived that.
But the thing was, is that in Mean Girls, people don't point out that it was her two first friends that forced her to go into that group.
That's right. That is true.
So they were really this just as sneaky.
I love that fucking movie so much. You wanted to play the mean girl.
Originally, because it was more fun role for me. Because I did Freaky Friday where I was like punky. And
you're behind making a sequel, right? But they can't do it.
Yeah, I don't think. I think they can't do it right now.
Did you call Tina?
Yeah, I've spoken to her, but it can't happen without her and all of the cast.
Right. No, she's brilliant.
I know sometimes you're like, it's just too soon to do it, but it's been 15 years.
Yeah.